Okay, the question I'm going to answer is, what is the one thing in 2012 you'd like to see happen in the world? And that would be stupidity reduction. And I'm an architect, so the question then is, which way can architects contribute to a global stupidity reduction? And I think that would be by deploying the architect's only one skill, which is a sort of a synthetic understanding of forces that don't belong together. So in Davos, of course, it's amazing that you have representatives of all the individual forces on the planet, and there's a search for a kind of a meta-narrative, and maybe this meta-narrative would be like an architectural project. So in a strange way, I think architects feel very, very home here at Davos, and I look forward to the idea that architects are tormenting their colleagues at Davos. And I think there should be at least a 10% stupidity reduction within the next 5 years, otherwise we're in deep trouble. Anyway, it's nice to be here.
Thank you very much.